is Markarth, traveler. Safest city in the Reach.
Bit of jewelry for your journey home?
What was that?
Victory is yours!
I'd die for my people!
By the Divines, the Forsworn are here in the city!
Everyone, stay back. The Markarth City Guard have this all under control. There are no Forsworn here.
By the gods, that man nearly killed me. You saved my life.
We'll handle things from here.
The sisters are communing with Dibella. They can't be disturbed. You'll have to come back another time.
Dibella, guide us. Lead us to your Sibyl. What are you doing in here? Stay where you are. The Mother will deal with you. Here she is. And just what do you think you're doing? Unfortunately for you, we don't allow men into the inner sanct. You have committed a breach and must pay the penalty. Normally, a quick death. Luckily for you, there are more pressing matters. We could make an example of you, but perhaps you could be put to better use. The ceremony you so rudely interrupted was the exalted protocol of the Dibellan Sibyl. I don't expect you to know what that means. Suffice to say that our Sibyl was recently lost to us. Through the protocol, we have seen the home of the next Sibyl. If you can travel there and retrieve our young Sibyl, your transgression will be forgiven. We believe the place in our vision to be Karth Waisten. Now move quickly. The girl must be brought to the temple as soon as possible. Now, if you'll excuse me. Watch what you're doing.
Sell swords out of my mind.
Watch your tongue, native. We'll leave when we're sure there's no Forsworn here.
Oh, and when would that be, I wonder? When I sell my land to the Silverbloods?
The Silverbloods have made you a very generous offer for this pile of dirt. I suggest you take it.
I'm Ina Thatcher's right-hand man. I help supervise the mine.
I think you might be looking for Enman.
See ya.
You're not from here, and we don't need to be talking. Damn it, man, are you trying to taunt us? Our daughter, Theotra, was taken from here. The Forsworn descended, and they didn't touch anything else, just our little girl. It was the Forsworn from Broken Tower. Never been much trouble before. What's it to you? She... Really? Well, that's... I wouldn't have dreamed. Of course we need her in Markarth, then. I'll come with you. You're... probably right. Just hurry, please. Who knows what those things are doing to her?
Please, open the door. Need to get out of here. Are you one of them? Please don't hurt me. Then it's true what they said. I'm touched by the gods. I've heard stories about the wonders of the great temple in Markarth, but I never dreamed that I would even get to see it. I am honored to be called for this duty. Please, lead on.
I hope Fyodra is happy. Thank you for getting her back from the Forsworn. Dibella was smart to have sent you. Fyodra.
Father.
Fyodra, dear. Did they hurt you?
Of course not. My spirit remains strong.
My little girl, always strong. Do you know where you have to go?
Please. I'm to go to the temple in Markarth. I'll have to leave you and Mother.
It's our honor to have you there. This man is going to take you to Markarth. Are you ready?
The good mine is closed and the other mine has no ore.
Please, lead on.
Yes, yes, I haven't got all day. You found her. I can't believe it. Let the girl come with me and we can begin her preparation. I will send word to her family that she is in good hands. You've truly earned the blessing of Dibella, child. Prostrate yourself before her altar, and she will bestow her gift.
It's so good to see.
You've actually done it. You found the Sibyl of Dibella. You have done Markarth a tremendous service.